गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास इन स्पैरो सेमेस्टर बुक सेम टू चिल्ड्रन फॉर एलकेजी क्लास चिल्ड्रन। ओपन द सब्जेक्ट, ओके, जनरल नॉलेज सब्जेक्ट चिल्ड्रन फॉर ओरल ओनली चिल्ड्रन। सो पेज नंबर 75 चिल्ड्रन, हियर इज अ गिवन एनिमल्स फूड, हियर इज अ गिवन फॉर एलकेजी क्लास एनिमल्स फूड। ओके, मैच द एनिमल्स विद देयर फूड। ओके, मैच द एनिमल्स विद देयर फूड। हियर इज ए गिवन एनिमल्स पिक्चर चिल्ड्रन, हियर इज ए गिवन देयर फ्रूट्स। वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई विच एनिमल इज अ फेवरेट फूड, हैव टू मैच इट। ओके, रैबिट, हियर इज अ गिवन फर्स्ट एनिमल इज अ रैबिट, रैबिट एनिमल रैबिट फेवरेट फूड इज अ कैरेट। ओके, मैच इट। ओके चिल्ड्रन, देन डॉग, डॉग इज अ डॉग फेवरेट फूड इज बोन। ओके, देन इज अ बर्ड गिवन चिल्ड्रन, हियर इज अ फ्लेमिंगो बर्ड इज देयर, सो फेवरेट फूड इज फिश। ओके, देन कैट, कैट इज ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क। ओके, मैच इट। ओके चिल्ड्रन, लाइक दैट चिल्ड्रन। ओके, टर्न द पेज नंबर, नेक्स्ट पेज नंबर 76, पेज नंबर 76, एनिमल्स एंड देयर babies. Okay, animals and their babies. Match the animals with their babies. First sem children, we have to learn about the animals and their babies. So here is a given work for you are to and match the animals their babies. Okay, here is a cow, cat, horse, and this one is a sheep. Okay, cow baby is a, here is a given children. Okay, match the first one is, here is the last one. Okay, match it. Okay children, then next cat, here is a kitten. Okay, then horse, here is a pawn. Okay, this one is a match it children. Next is sheep and lamb, first one. Okay, like that you have to finish this work children. Cow, calf. Okay children, cat, kitten. Okay, horse, pawn, sheep, lamb. Okay children, their baby's name children. Okay, next page number 77 children, here is a animals homes. Okay, animals homes, match the animals with their homes. Okay, here is a lion. Okay, next fish, dog and honeybee. Okay, here is a given their home children, you have to know. Okay, lion is a live in a den. Okay, fish live in a fish tank. Okay, or a in a home children. Dog lives in a, okay, kennel. Honeybee lives in a hive. Okay, here is a lion children. Where is the den? Here is the den. Lion lives in a den. Okay, lion home is a den. Okay, fish lives in a fish tank. Okay, okay, dog lives in a kennel. Okay, this one is a dog home. Okay, then honeybee lives in a hive. Okay, this one is a bee home. Okay, like that you have to finish this work children. Next page number 78 children. Page number 78, here is a in my classroom. Okay, we have to know the in your classroom, what you have to identify and which things are there in your classroom. See here, given children, given below are some pictures that you have to find in your classroom. Okay, can you match them properly children? Here is a table, blackboard, chair. Here is a chalks, here is a duster, here is a dustbin. Okay children, you have to see in your, this one is a watching in your classroom children, you have to match their same spelling. Okay, this one is a table. Okay, T, where is the T children? Here is a T, first letter is a T, T for table, T-A-B-L-E, table, you have to match it. Okay, next one is a blackboard, B, black, B for bird, blackboard. This one is a, first one is a blackboard, you have to match it. Okay children, next is a chair, chair, see, ch c h ch so you have to chair this one is a chair children you have to match it next is a chalk okay again c h a l k chalk you have to match it this one okay children next is a duster d u s t e r duster okay this one is a duster spelling you have to match it okay dustbin d u s t b i n bin dustbin this one is the last one children you have to match it okay like that you have to finish this work children and next page number 79 children our food okay our food food gives us energy we have to daily in our life we have to eat the many things but this one is give to us to energy from food okay we have to get from energy from food okay right f for food and d for drink and b below is pictures okay food gives us energy okay here is a given work for you children right f for food okay then d for drink okay below is pictures here is a drinking things also there and eating things also there you have to identify which one you have to eat food and drinking the things okay this one is a rice children we have to eat the food so you have to write the f for food okay this one is a bread also we have to eat in our food okay f okay children then this one is a cheese children we are used for cooking children so food this one is a food egg also we have to eat so food children f of food and this one is a milk children we have to drink okay this one d for drink okay okay first one is f second one is f third one is f fourth one is f last one is only d for drink okay thank you children.